Red River SWAT Team will host a joint training exercise today starting at 5:30 p.m. And this is taking place near the 7800 block of 52nd Avenue West in West Fargo. Now, SWAT team members will be carrying firearms. However, no live rounds will be used. People might hear loud noises, yelling, and SWAT team vehicles with activated emergency lights. But police say there is no safety concern to the public. This exercise is expected to last for 3 hours going to 8:30.